Wow. What a size comparison. Two greenhouse frogs.
This little one, and then this bigger one. And then a tree frog that managed to get away.